Hi, I'm Glenda Lewis. I'm here to talk to you about our mother, Lucy Lewis. Lucy was a big part of being here at the college, part of the programming, working with Marilyn, working with the students. She wanted to share her experiences that she had as a student. She wanted to make sure everybody was supported in their academic journey. She was loved learning. She always took every opportunity to learn. She went to school to be a teacher. She went to school to be for social work. She worked at the Vancouver downtown east side, supporting women who were out on the streets there, the homelessness. She just was always giving of herself. She also actually went back and took her addictions worker, and she did some work at the Round Lake Treatment Center. So for her to come here to the college to share her knowledge, her wealth, her experiences, really meant a lot to her. She had a strong connection here to the students, to the land. She wanted to make sure everybody felt supported. She knew what it was like to not be at home while you're learning, and just having that not feeling connected. So she always wanted to make sure that everybody was connected. Whether that was just through her storytelling, her just listening, her making her fried bread when she was here, sharing her stories of the gardening that she grew up with, that was taught to her by her grandmother, and sharing this knowledge with Marilyn and everybody that worked hard in the garden. She went back to school when in her 50s. She didn't let her age stop her. She didn't let that get in any way of thinking that she couldn't do it. And if she was here today, she would tell you that you can do it, and you just need to believe and keep doing what you're doing, because you're on the right path.